Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel it.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just promise to you.
Shake that.
She on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white, diamond now. Gang of money, open up.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On a rise to the top, no letting our Zeppelin.
Hey,
party rock is in the house. Just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Let's go.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
It,
and we gon' make you lose your mind. We just wanna see you.
Shake that.
Predsjednik košarkaškog kluba Obilić. Stevane, šta za tebe znači odlazak košarkaškog kluba Obilić na turneju u našu maticu?
Well, as president of Obilić, I'm very proud of the fact that we are sending a club to our Serbian homeland, fatherland. I think that is the pinnacle of what our club has achieved and what we stand for. I think we have a once in a lifetime generation of players. And I believe that, you know, the time is right for us to battle against the best Serbian players in the world, which will obviously be in Serbia. But I firmly believe that our boys are working hard, we're training hard, and we're going to put a good show for ourselves. And, you know, I'm very proud of the boys. I think all of the Australian Serbs should be proud of the boys as well. And you know, everybody here on the banquet tonight, please, you know, dig deep and let's help these guys, you know, perform at their very best. Thank you very much. Someone up at Obilić.
Hajde.
Dobro večer svima, ja sam Dejan Piljević, dugogodišnji igrač košarkaš kluba Obilić, inače iz Vologonga. Šta za mene znači odlazak Obilića u maticu? Prije svega želim da kažem da to je jedna fantastična ideja i jedan, ako ne i najznačajniji, poduhvat našeg košarkaškog kluba u dugogodišnjoj istoriji, to jest u zadnjih 13 godina. Šta lično za mene znači? Pa meni je prvenstveno drago što sam dio jednog kolektiva koji je u stanju da jednu takvu ideju pretvori u realnost. Također mi je strašno drago da imamo šansu da se oprobamo sa talentovanim igračima iz naše matice i da vidimo i da im pokažemo u stvari naš sav trud i radnu etiku koju smo razvili u košarkaškom klubu Obilić, po kojoj se ponosimo u širom Australiji i koja nam je dala zvanje najuspješnijeg košarkaškog kolektiva u Australiji. Pogotovo me raduje činjenica da će neki od momaka koji odlaze na put po prvi put da se vrate, da odu u stvari u Srbiju i ja se nadam da steknu pregršt pozitivnih iskustava kako na sportskom terenu, tako i ličnih iskustava koje će pamtiti do kraja života i koje će, ja se nadam, prenijeti u njihovom daljem radu sa mlađim selekcijama Obilića i na taj način unaprijed dalje naš klub.
Sviće zora u subotu. Čekaju da se
razloge za putima, same sreće valjda nema, same sreće valjda nema, nema joj. Nesrećni sam od malena, od sve muke,
pastirice i u miru i u boju ja osjećam dušu tvoju, Srbijo, zemljo Srbijo. I u miru i u boju ja osjećam dušu tvoju, Srbijo, moja Srbijo.
Srbijo, najljepša bajko Srbijo, Oče i majko, Bog ne ti pruži spas, jer mi te volimo, što ti voliš nas. Srbijo, najlepša bajko Srbijo, Oče i majko, Bog ne ti pruži spas, jer mi te volimo. Se višnjem Bogu molim, Srbijo, zemljo Srbijo. Kad se slavi, kad se voli, kad se višnjem Bogu molim, Srbijo, moja Srbijo.
Srbijo, najljepša bajko Srbijo, Oče i majko, Bog ne ti pruži spas, jer mi te volimo.
Jer mi te volimo.